Broadcast. Back. All right. Holy shit. All right. Right there. All right, I got it.
Someone do something. Do something. We could always use help picking crop. You gathered quite a few of it. I'll search through Sindarian's notes and find... Thank you. You've done alchemy a great service. I'd like to give you this tome. It's one of Sindarian's greatest works. I believe you've more than earned it. When I was he was a strange one. Paid good luck finding me.
I forgot where everything was. It's been a while since I hopped on here.
How can I serve you, Fury?
Cry, it's not registered. Who is an elder? Over here killing everything. Holy fuck. Oh, can't get distracted what I was doing. Might as well finish this off.
So soon. I can hardly wait. Tell you something.
Let's move faster. The sun is... Let's not take any screen.
Excuse me.
With the Ashton threat taken care of, I can get my men the rest they deserve.
What was I going this way for? Oh, yes, yes. I might as well go visit the store real quick. Yes. Visit the store.
Modin Vela.
Oh, I forgot it works like this. Service. I need my other thing. I can't do that. Yeah, I just want to like it. Ain't nobody even here. 12:56 a.m. Nah. Can't do that. So I'm a vampire. That's not the right spot. I swore it was that shore. Must have not been. I've been away from. I was hoping they were here. I've been away for a bit. Oh shit, I gotta fix. Oh, there's the helmet. water breathing. The current one I got was the best one. I got water walking, but you need water walking if you got water breathing. What did my helmet do anyways? I'll wait. Wait till I get the hole. Then I'll give her my old armor. Where'd she go? Oh. I need the map. One of them has the map. There it is. I was thirsty.
Let's get indoors in a cave. Anywhere, just
first off,
this.
Where's my remote? I know it was right here. There it is. I'm gonna mute my TV. Shit got annoying. Both headphones going out. I ain't even got my pickaxe, but I ain't worried. I think I keep 10 to 12 of them on me at all times. Where would they be?
Ah!
Sure enough, not much. There's some netch right there. Did I need to get some more netch leather? I don't think I needed that anymore. Somewhere, if I'm not mistaken.
South to test our worth against
fight.
Where's it? Oh, Netchy. That was sloppy right there. I don't even need this shit. I need to go do what I'm doing. Alright. This is. What am I doing? Where'd my fucking sword go? What the f... That's pretty cool. I tried to hold back my sneeze, but it, like, tickled my back. Wow. This one pissed me off. Oh. There it is. Nope. Bye bye. The boots increase. Ooh, 40. Oh, let's see. Next location. I'll start by the stone. We'll stop by the stone next. Do-do-do-do-do. Bum-ba-da-bum-bum. Right over here somewhere. I'm tired of the swords. I ain't got no stand, but I forgot this damn vampire shit. Oh, that dragon's gone. He ain't coming back. What the hell? I ain't got no stand, that's why. That's how I was like, keep fucking forgetting. I did not want that. Alright, here we go. Pow. Nope. Pow. What the hell? Damn. Alright. Dun 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 dun. He's gone. If he flies straight up, I'm gonna be mad. Let's see if I can get his attention. Shit, I'm way better with my stamina potion, but I ain't got none. I need my shout back. Take it out, and then There it is. I didn't hit him, but I got his attention. No soul? But this should be fun. Slow time. And why not just one hand? Let's see what I can do. I don't even know who they were. Am I really just wandering on the edge? Might as well. Shit, I'm almost there. Are you fucking kidding me? What the shit? Do not come back out. I can't even fucking... What the shit? Now I want it to come out. What the shit? It's like... Nothing was working. It's pissing me off. What? It's confusing me right now. the vampire thing. That was kind of like the first time I ever used it. I remember the controls, but when I put away my weapon, it kept pulling them back out. I was like, what the hell? It's kind of making me mad. Pissing me off. Oh, don't revert. Is he gonna attack? Alright, this one really pissed me off. It really goes. Give me your fucking health, bro. This thing gets annoying. I really don't like that. It was kind of making me mad, honestly.
What do you need? What is it? I don't think so.
The hell, she's stuck in attack mode, but alright.
Yes. All right, let's see what you have.
Hmm. Wonder why you won't put that on. What the fuck? You'd rather wear the muffling boots instead of the water. What the hell? Fucking looking follower, I'll tell you that.
Not if you're old. Even older than I am. I wonder if the Draugr are as gone. You're here with me.
Might as well try. I don't know what's up with watch registering like that.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Alright, what's up with my sword? Don't be flying away like that. Yeah, shit, dude. I really stuttered right there. Shit, don't do like in real life. Shit, don't. Oh, close? What the fuck? Shit ton of gold. I wonder how much I have now. 10,000 pretty much.
Stay on your guard.
Where's he at? Who is this? Oh, that's my person. There she is. I was about to say, where in the hell's my person at? I know I summoned somebody.
Who's there?
This shit kinda... it's confusing me right now. Someone with ghosts. Alright, too many ghosts. He's right there, crew member. Always going off task. Face my TV. If I hit him with this, it instant kills him. So it'll send him away if it actually hits. I gotta rely on this sword. I don't have it on me. I gotta rely on this. Breaks armor, takes health, I think. This one does magic and dispels, so for wizards pretty much. And for fighters. Wizards and fighters. Mages. Well, that was all.
La 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 la.
What's this? No. It's over here somewhere. Believe. la 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 la. Where did I see the Dark Brotherhood door at? I don't even remember, bro. What the shit? Maybe if I...
Ah, at last. Well, this, as you can see, is... But you must... Ah, but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it serve you well in all your... endeavors. Used to be, the Dark Brotherhood was bound by 5 tenets. But we stopped following those years ago. All those rules, all that discipline, and look where the Dark Brotherhood ended up. We're the last of our kind. Bottom line, respect your family. They used to come, the Night Mother would come, but that was a long time. But people don't know that, so they still perform the ritual. And we eventually hear about it. When someone wants us, find out.
Oh, snap.
I don't have a primary contract for you yet. I'm afraid I don't have a primary contract for you yet.
Again. To the part where he tries to buy you some candy.
Okay, wait. Here we go. Oh, you're such a pretty little girl. With the sweetie like a sweetie? Oh, yes. How about some chocolate?
Oh, yes, please, kind sir. My mama and papa left me all alone, and I'm so very hungry. I know a shortcut to the candy shop. Through this alley.
Oh, yeah, very good, very good. Mine's dark down here. Oh, but you're so beautiful, such a lovely smile.
Your teeth! No!
No, Babette, but you are so wicked.
What about you, Festus? How did that last contract turn out?
Huh?
Oh, yes, please, old man, regale us with your tales of wizardry.
Like his outfit.
Young and stupid.
Give it.
Always mocking the experience. My contract went to
came this close to turning that priest inside out.
What of your latest, Arbjorn? Something about a petite merchant.
Oh, big dog keeps in a little cave. How adorable!
I am not adorable. It was not funny, and he wasn't a merchant. He was a Khajiit monk, a master of the Whispering Fang style. But now he's dead, and I have a new loincloth.
There you are. Astrid's told me all about you. Heard, don't let my appearance throw you off. I'm older than you. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Stay safe.
Let me get... Look, if you're... My wife... Here's all you need to know. I'm a werewolf. I like killing things. I love Astrid. I hate annoying people.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling, dysfunctional little fam. Ah, that may work for your targets. Ditch and more. Dribbling in. But you can turn each one in as it's completed, or I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet. Well then, your targets. When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more. Go on now.
Yes, yes, you. But I was. When I went on to teach at the college. I like to say I was born with a wand in my hand. Well, not literally. You could see how painful that would have been for Mother. There's too much of an obsession these days with knives and arrows. You could kill someone just as easily with a well-placed spell.
Yes.
Incinerate some poor bastard for me.
Welcome, my brother. Welcome to our sanctuary. You have made the right choice. You just trust in Astrid. Once I was a I am a trained killer. And once again, have been given purpose. Life is good.
Let's see. One, two, three. No enemy.
Free again.
Is this what I think it is? Yeah. Orcs.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of this.
Oops. Alright, let's go find these people. I wanted to go up here first.
By the order of the yard.
Stop right there.
Been a bad man.
Thank you.
Hey, I found that sword. That's the silver sword. I believe.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
I work for the Wind Peak Inn. We should head on inside.
I'm really not in the mood. State your business or take your leave. I've a mind to run, so if you'll excuse me.
Holy, I'm getting a little tired.
Night Mother is mother to all. It is her voice we follow, her will. Would you dare risk disobedience? And surely punishment?
Keep talking, little man, and we'll see who gets punished.
Oh, quiet, you great lovely lapdog.
God damn it.
The man has had a long journey. You can at least be civil. Mr. Cicero, I for one and delight you and the Night Mother have arrived. Your presence here signals a welcome return to tradition.
Oh, what a kind and wise wizard you are! Sure to earn our lady's favor.
You and the Night Mother are of course welcome here, Cicero. And you will be afforded the respect deserving of your position as keeper. Understood, husband?
Her.
Oh, yes, yes, yes! Thank you, thank you, thank you!
But make no mistake. I am the leader of this sanctuary. My word is law. Are we clear on that point?
Oh, yes, mistress!
One, two, three,
perfectly!
Four, five, six, seven. I thought there was eight.
Ah, there you are. Good. I was done speaking with that muttering fool anyway. We've got some business to discuss. I do indeed. You must go. The girl's been... Her name is Muiri. I need you to talk. Just do what... Since it's your first contract, I'll let you keep whatever Muiri pays.
She'll
be generous, I'm sure.
The gesture comes calling.
They always...
His knife, human knife.
Don't be doing that shit. Give me a heart attack now. I really just done that.
Another member of the family. Ooh, so silent, so menacing. A true assassin.
Me? I've been part of the Dark Brotherhood from the day I first hatched. I am Shadow Scale, you see. Born under the sign of the Shadow.
So, congrats. Here's your payment. Of course she is. I hear the mining business is I could do this all day. Here's your payment. Good. I'm sorry I don't. Come see me again later. So many the contract. The jobs Astrid gives you will be more important, and usually more complex. As a rule, I'm also not crazy about the corpses of old women. For the Night Mother, I'll make an exception. But Astrid is the only mistress I serve.
Oh, shit.
Think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers?
Why are you looking at me like that? The Dark Brotherhood. Oh. What I need is for Elaine Dufont to die. I want him hunted down and murdered like the dog he is. I didn't know it when we were with each other, but Elaine is actually the leader of a band of cutthroats. They're holed up in some... I want you to go to that room. Excellent. But, well, there is one more thing. If you're interested. If you can, I want you to kill someone else as well. You don't have to, not as part of our deal, but if you do, I'll pay you even more. It's Nilsine Shattershield in Windhelm. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while. I went to Windhelm to see the Shattershields. They were old and dear friends, and in mourning. Frigga was killed recently. Murdered. I met Elaine in the tavern while I was drinking my sadness away. He was handsome and charming. He said I was the beautiful lily of his dreams. Elaine made all the pain just go away. But it was all lies. Elaine used me. He ruined my name, destroyed my friendship with the Shattershields. Do you know why Elaine was in Windhelm? He heard about Frigga's murder. He wanted to befriend the family. Elaine used me to get close to my friends. And now they all think I'm some kind of... Don't you see? I was like a daughter to Tova. A sister to Nilsine and Frigga. But the family refuses to believe my innocence, no matter what I say. Couldn't they understand that I was used? With Nilsine dead? And if not, may she drown in her own tears. I planned to kill Elaine myself. Just coat your weapon with it. Then you get the idea. Make...
Skin's as pale as
all
the snow.
All delicious and affordable.
Scared of sunlight or something?
I'd travel more, but who wants...
I made my fortune as a seeker, but now I'm retired.
Fresh fruit and vegetables for sale.
Don't like those eyes you've got. There's a bad hunger to them.
Huh?
What? Did you need something?
Yeah.